Hi and welcome to the session. I am Shashi and I am going to help you to solve the following question. Question is, find the number of terms in each of the following APs, that is arithmetic progression. The first arithmetic progression given to us is 7, 13, 19 till 205. First of all, let us understand that nth term an is given by a plus n minus 1 multiplied by d, where A is the first term of AP and D is the common difference between the two consecutive terms of AP. Now, let us start with the solution. AP given to us is 7, 13, 19 till 205. Clearly, we can see the first term of AP is equal to 7 and the common difference between the two consecutive terms is equal to 6. Now let us assume that there are n terms in the given AP. Then nth term, that is an, must be equal to 205. So we know an is given by a plus n minus 1 multiplied by d, as we have already read in key idea. Now we will substitute the corresponding values of an, a and d in the formula and find the value of n. So substituting the corresponding values, we get 205 is equal to 7 plus n minus 1 multiplied by 6. Now, this implies 205 minus 7 is equal to n minus 1 multiplied by 6. Now, this further implies 198 is equal to n minus 1 multiplied by 6. This implies n minus 1 is equal to 198 divided by 6. This implies n minus 1 is equal to 33. Now, finally we get n is equal to 33 plus 1 equal to 34. So, there are 34 terms in the given AP. So, our required answer is 34. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.